And later today, Sacramento Arts Festival is getting underway at the Downtown Convention Center. The 11th annual event shows off one-of-a-kind art pieces and does have some live entertainment. And speaking of live entertainment, joining us live this morning, Cindy Lee, a one-of-a-kind artist herself. First and foremost, just what is going on at the convention center and what exactly is there to see?
Oh my gosh, there's so much to see. There's 230 different artists out there. And aside from painting, which you always, you know, relate to an art show, there's sculpture, there's fiber arts, lots of jewelry, and gourds, of course.
Yeah, I was looking at these and I thought immediately, oh, this looks like a nice clay sculpture.
Yeah.
And then you pick it up and this is not clay. This is actually
light.
A gourd.
Mm-hmm. And that one actually came from my garden.
Really? Wow.
Yeah.
Now, how does one even start creating a gourd into a piece of art?
Oh my gosh, well it happens in the garden for me, you know, and as you're looking at it and you're thinking, oh, this would be nice, and I've just been a big fan of little embellishments like this. This stone completely dictated what was going to happen here because it's a little fossilized coral.
Oh really?
So
wow.
Yeah, and it's just only limited by your imagination, so whatever you can think of to do.
Is there anything that you see that even kind of surprises you when it comes to uniqueness?
That's what's so nice about this is there's a learning process that just continues on. So it's not at a point where you go, well, I know how to do this now, and this is done. It's continuously learning. So, and I'll do something new every year.
What? Speaking of things that surprise you, what is something that has really kind of caught your eye as, wow, I never even thought of that?
Well, something that I don't do a lot of that really impresses me is the dolls.
Oh, really?
People make gourd dolls that are absolutely out of this world. I do a lot of musical instruments. I don't have them at the show this year, but that's another big surprise because they're very resonant.
Right.
And so they make great drums. But more than that, there's just a whole array of musical instruments that you can make with gourds.
So basically, if there's somebody looking for something to do today, what do you say to somebody who's still got an open Saturday?
Oh, my gosh. You've got to come out to the Sacramento Art Festival. Festival. Uh-huh. And it's at the Convention Center. Mm-hmm. And it's just, I think, the premier show. It's
Cindy Lee,
really a wonderful show.
Thanks so much for joining us.
You're
and again,
welcome.
On your screen, take a look. It's today and tomorrow. 10 to 7 today, you said,
yes.
And then 10 to 5 tomorrow.
Yeah.
Tickets can be purchased at the door. $8 for adults, $7 for seniors and children under 12. Absolutely free. Cindy Lee, thanks again for joining us.
You're
and
welcome.
Thank you for opening my eyes to a whole new world of art canvases, if you will.
Oh, it's different, yeah.
Thank you again. Something great to do out there. Well,